What's up, guys? It's your boy Coach K here with the gorgeous
Coach Lee.
And we're back with the 30-day Warriors Ab Challenge. My abs on fuego. And I'm ready for more. How's your results so far?
Definitely endurance-wise, I feel a big difference.
Okay. I feel a big difference endurance-wise. Knocked a couple inches off the weight, so feeling amazing. Guys, today we're gonna start off with ab thrusters. I'm gonna move this out the way. Take the time and grab yourself an ab roller. You're gonna need it. Ab thrusters, diamond, small to your back. Okay, kicking forward 6 inches off the ground, and that's that. Coming out of there, we're doing alternating planks, starting low plank, high, low. And you're gonna use your ab roller right here. My best friend. Ab rolls here. Watch those knees. Okay, at the ab rollers, you're going back to alternating planks.
I'm sorry, I have a question.
Yes.
If you don't have an ab roller, then what are we doing?
If you don't have an ab roller, that's a good question. You're gonna do full body sit-ups. That's what Coach Leek is gonna do. She's gonna show you how to do the full body sit-ups. Feet together. Chest, toes, chest, ground, alternating. Right after that, we have alternating planks. After that, we have ankle touches. Coming sideways, hands to the side, and just reaching over, destroying these obliques, love handles, muffin tops, whatever you guys call them these days. Okay, but they're called obliques. After that, we're going into alternating cross sit-ups. Right here, elbow to knee. Okay, and then last but not least, we have alternating planks again. Are you guys ready? We haven't had too much fun doing this for you guys. So we're going to get started, put some music on, and it's game time.
Which one is the first one?
The first one is the ab thrust.
Okay.
You got that? You got that?
I got it.
You got that? Five. All right. And 10 seconds. Let's go, guys. Alternating planks, starting up. 4, 3, 2, and begin. And time. Ab rolls. I need these for my knees.
Full body sit-ups.
Or full body sit-ups. 4, 3, 2, and begin. And time. Back to alternating planks. It's getting real. 5 seconds. 4, 3, 2, and begin. Focus. Thank you. and times. Ankle touches. Whew. Sweat is real. Three, two, start to the left. Here we go. And time. Woo. Often in and cross it up. Often in and cross it up, guys. Two and one. Ball to the left. Good job, coach. Sneak one more in, guys. Good job. Alternating planks. Let's zip around one. Five, four, three, two, and begin. Last one. Time. Woo! That was serious.
That was very serious.
Good job, coach.
You too.
Guys, we're done. Another 30-Day Warriors ab challenge is pretty much done.
Almost.
Guys, so here's the deal. You have a 1 minute break, get a sip of water, wet your beak, then we're gonna get right back to it. Right back to the ab thrust, get that down in the small of your back, feet 6 inches off the ground, kick a hole through that roof. Alternating planks were killer.
Yes, they were.
They were killer, but guys, in the morning, after this 30-day challenge, you're gonna feel amazing. Stick with it, do not give up. 90% is mental. 10% is physical. Do not let your body beat you. If you have to start over, back at video one, then start back over at video one. We're here for motivation, inspiration, and of course, empowerment of each other and accountability. So let's continue to hold each other accountable. Got my partner here.
Hey.
Got you guys, got my partners out there. Let's continue to grind, guys. Like, share, comment, subscribe. See you guys soon.